best wrestlers in WWE, Chris Terror, against Johnny Thrice. Johnny Thrice made his debut against Logan Actually 2 shows back. Oh, what a belly by Chris Terror, the brother of HG. Oh man, who made his debut in a 10-man tag. WMWA, we got tons of new wrestlers coming in all the time, and some of the ones that are semi-new are already getting great opportunities. Eric Pierce is going to be in the main event of show 142. Same show we're going to have CJ and Aaron Douglas fight in the Supreme Invitational Finals. Oh, nice punch to the midsection, Eric. Thrice has already got a mark across the back. Nice move by Thrice, very, very athletic. Good kick to the midsection. Oh, what a Suguri by Johnny Thrice. Into a cover. And Matt, and his brother get all the genetics right there. That's for damn sure. These two have been a force to be reckoned with in WWA for shows now. Whoa! Oh! His head almost went off that bottom rope right there. And Chris Terror is in full control of this match against Johnny Thrice. Lion Tamer, Boston Crab right in there, got it in deep. Thrice is gonna have to work himself to the rope here, find a way out of this move. And he was able to slip out of that real quick. And Matt's going over their strategy with Chris right now. And Johnny Thrice is trying to buy himself some time right now. Matt, I got eliminated in the opening match today in the semifinals of the Supreme Invitational. Off the rope! Oh, what a double axe handle off the rope. Very impressive by Thrice. Into a cover.
Two!
Thrice looking for his first win here, but...
break Johnny Thrice. There we go!
Thrice is showing off right now. Yeah, look at that, that ink work that he's had done right here. This man is tatted up. Right, quick shot, Matt, right there.
Are we serious?
Into a cover. Long two count, but Wright is able to kick out.
You realize Justin did something really stupid, right?
He terrorized himself in his first one-on-one loss against Eric Pierce for the hybrid. Matt's still very upset he has not been giving a heavyweight champion that HG there. Dropkick gets a piece of it. Able to reverse. Quick pin! Just gets the shoulder up in the last second there.
One!
Nice punch in the midsection there.
You've done nothing.
Like a nut shot.
There are definitely one of the biggest men on the roster here. Height-wise, he might be the biggest guy. Looking for a figure four. Got it in good right there. Thrice trying to work his way over. Thrice fighting out of that. Thrice still alive here.
Come on! Get your head in the game!
Matt's trying to get Chris, damn it. HG's trying to get Chris in this fucking game right here. Whoa! Side slam!
Come on!
Pretty strong right there.
Don't you cheer for me!
Guardian trying to tell people to not cheer for for Johnny, and it's only making him go more.
There we go!
Whoa! Trying to go for his double arm DDT. I've heard about this. Oh, what a nice. Into a cover. He got all of it. And Thrice with his first WMWA. Hey, hey, hey. And HG and Chris Harris. Aaron Douglas is here. Aaron Douglas. Aaron Douglas trying to fend off Chris and HG right now, trying to save Johnny Thrice. Uh-oh. Might want to save him, or not.
Yeah, Thrice, get away!
Johnny!
Johnny Aaron! Hold off against AC Chris Terra. Aaron makes the save. Johnny Thrice with a big victory, his first WMWA win right there. Got saved by Aaron Douglas.